Hi, I'm Chef D, and today is all about fennel. And fennel is that great vegetable that has a flavor cross between anise and black licorice. When you're looking for fennel, it should have a white bulb and a beautiful leafy green top that's called a frond. And what you're going to do with fennel is you can do it into salads, you can use the bulb in some soups, sauces, especially like chicken noodle soup or anything like that. It's going to add some amazing flavor to it. What I like doing is chopping it down and then chopping it nice and thin and putting it in a salad with raisins, apples, a little bit of baby arugula, and some mustard vinaigrette. The other thing about fennel is that it's great in aiding digestion. So you can have it after your meal. Have your salad after your meal. Take a piece of fennel, eat it. It tastes amazing. And for storing your fennel, just store it in your crisper for up to a week. Not only can you use the bottom in great salads, but you can use the top for soups, for stocks, and you can also bake it, you can grill it, or you can pan fry it with a little bit of butter and garlic. Absolutely fantastic. Just chop it up nice and fine. Little garlic, little butter, and it is heaven. For more information on how to select, store, and prepare produce, check out producemadesimple.ca.